Why does it take so long to learn that consent means more than just saying or hearing the words yes or no? I used to think that these things that had happened to me were my fault, and I worried so much about whether or not I'd actually articulated the word no. So these lines were really cathartic for me.
I said it, I didn't, it doesn't matter what I said or didn't. Admitted you were never going to get it, I was always gonna get it.